sing as magnificently now as I remember them 30 years ago. They haven't lost any range, and you know, the voice is a muscle like everything else, and as we all get a little older, the, you know, you lose your range, you lose, you know, whatever. It needs to be worked on all the time, and I see no difference in the way they sing now as to when I was just a fan like everybody else. Next to the Beatles, they were probably the most creative group ever. On the up-tempo song, which is called I Surrender, which I think is just a out-and-out smash hit, bottom line, 90s, modern, put it on the radio tomorrow and it's right there with everything else. That was really a gift, and in fact, I encouraged them to be co-producers with me on that because the demo was so well constructed. Half the work was already done, so I thought it was only fair to include them as co-producers.
I surrender.
Right? And we're going to have to kind of just nail this and double it, you know?
Well, the process for the Bee Gees, obviously, if you listen to the records closely, they were very serious about the process. And I'm happy to report, 30 years later, they're still just as serious. After I've signed off on something, quite often Barry is still in there working.
Heaving up the sky.
What was wrong with that? Absolutely nothing.
I think there's a lot of thought that goes in and play it and listen to it the next day, but not to the point of being a fanatic about it. Just wanting to get it absolutely right, and that's their style.
To be